What? What were you expecting? Something else? No. It's me every Thursday, so just get over it. Woo! Oh, hello. Hiya. Hey, everyone. All right. Oh, there you go again. Just don't throw any rotten fruit, please. I'm hungry, though. Okay, welcome to week 9. I can't believe it's been 9 weeks since I... Oh. Did my first little gig for you guys. Thanks for tuning in. I'm going to tell you some information and some news quickly. I've talked to my management and my PR people and my butcher. We've decided that we're going to take a break next week. So tonight is going to be the night. Next week's going to be... So it's sad news, but I am taking a break next week. It's alright, don't worry. Okay, you can watch these back on repeat anyway, so it's fine. So I'm going to do my best for you tonight. I'm going to have a great night tonight. Thank you for tuning in. Let me know where you're from. Let me know what you're doing. I'm going to start with a little song by Prince. One of my little favourites. I love this little number. It's called Little Red Corvette. Remember to sit tight. Tune in if you feel obliged. Do drop me a tip. 2 weeks worth. And we'll see how we get on. Let me know where you're from. Let me know who's tuning in. Say hi. Great to see you. Thank you for tuning in. This is called Little Red Corvette, because that's...
Guess I should have known by the way you parked your car sideways wouldn't last. You're the kind of person who believes in making out once, love them and leave them fast. Guess I must be dumb. She had a pocket full of hearts and Trojans, some of them used. It was Saturday night. Guess I mixed it all right. And she said, "What have I got to lose?" Honey, I said, "Little red Corvette, baby, you're much too fast. Little red Corvette, I need a love that's gonna last." Guess I should close my eyes when she took me to the place where horses run free. Felt a little ill, saw all the pictures, the jockeys that were there before me. Believe it or not, started to worry, wonder if I had enough class. It was Saturday night, guess I mixed it all around. And she said, "Babe, have you got enough gas?" Honey, I said, "Little red Corvette, baby, you're much too fast. Little red Corvette, I need a love that's gonna last." Yours, ought to be in jail. It's on the verge of being obscene. Move over, baby. Give me the keys. I'm gonna try and take a little red love machine. Little red Corvette, baby, you're much too fast. Little red Corvette, I need a love that's gonna last. Much too fast. Little red Corvette, I need a love that's gonna last.
Thank you very much. Woo! Thank you, cheers. Thanks a lot. Thanks ever so much. I've lost my plectrum and we're only 3 minutes in. Oh, for God's sake. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Small and hard. Oh, there it is. Ray Watson's in. Hi, hello there. Hi, Ray. Hi, Alan, Slav and Lisa. Hi, guys. Kevin Fisher. Hi. Hi, buddy. Hope you're well. Thank you. Yeah, not too bad. And Sandy Dixon. No. Sob, sob, sob. Oh, that was you sobbing, was it? Anyway, Sandy, I've got some update for you, Sandy. Still no baby from Sunny. Because you ask me every bloody week, has Sunny had a baby yet? As if I'm a doctor. No, I don't know. She must be just about ready to pop there. Okay, I'm going to do a song now by... I do mean this. Thanks so much for tuning in, everyone. It really means everything to me. Like I said, I'm going to take a week out next week, reassess my... I don't know, reassess something, but... Okay, we do. We got some lovely songs in the old set list tonight for you guys. A couple of new ones, a couple of interesting ones. Okay, we're going to do... we're going to do that song tonight. We'll do a song by Glen Campbell. I've done this a few times over the last few weeks, but it's such a good song. It's called The Witcher's Alignment, and I love it. It goes like this. That noise is real, actually. I've done my back in. Pick up a bag of empty packet of crisps. No, it's okay. Oh, my back is gone, actually. Anyway, here we go. This is called The Witcher's Alignment. Great little song.
For the county, and I drive the main road, searching in the sun for another overload. I can hear you through the wire, I can hear you through the wine. It's the digital life. Small vacation, but it don't look like rain. If it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. I can need you more than want you, and I want you for a time. It's a Wichita line. For a time, it's the Wichita lineman. Still on the line, still on the line, and I'm doing fine.
Yeah, thank you very much indeed. Cheers, been a Wichita lineman. Thank you so much. Cheers. Thanks for tuning in. Okay, Alison Ryder's in. Hi, Alison. I've got a little surprise for you. And little's been the operative word there. Hi, Kez Wilson. Hi, everyone. Hi. Do you know what? If I take a week off next week, I'd still like all of you to get together and have a little hangout. A little bit like the Cubs or the Scouts every week. It'd be great for you to go. Matthew Bowden's in. Hi, Matt. Thank you for earlier. Christine Shepherd's in. Hi. Watching from Shanklin. Hi, Christine. How are you doing? Ray Watson. We all need a break from time to time. Yes, we do. I hope you don't mean a break from me. No, yeah, we do, you're right. It'd be good to have a little week off, and then hopefully you guys will join me in 2 weeks' time. But let's concentrate on tonight and what tonight's all about. Tonight's about having a great night. And that was a lovely song by Glen Campbell, one of my all-time favourites. Okay, we're going to do a song now by...
Me.
I did this last week, actually. It's a Green Day song. I really like it. This is Mr. X, this one. I love this song. It's called Time of Your Life. It's a great song. It goes like this.
Okay. Where is it? Time of Your Life.
I have been having the time of my life for the last few weeks. It's been really lovely to connect with all of you guys. And if you missed the opening gambit, there was a lady crying because I was going to take a week off. But it's okay. You can still make a donation. And if you want to make a couple of weeks worth, my car did fail its MOT today. Horrifically. I should have known, actually, when the wheel fell off a couple of weeks ago. It wasn't going to get through, but it, yeah. And it's not reliant, Robin. I'm right. No, it did fail miserably. So I'm carless, but I Because one benefit of the lockdown at the moment is I don't have to drive anywhere particularly. So I can live without it for a while. And worst come, you know, worst case scenario, I'll just chop the floor out and do a bit of a Fred Flintstone impression. Even as a child, I used to watch that program. I thought to myself, that looks ludicrous, really. Because if you get any speed up, that's, you know, chafing the feet and taking skin off of the feet and stuff. So, yeah, anyway. This is called, I don't know what it's called, actually. What's it called? Time of Your Life. It's called Good Riddance. Brackets, Time of Your Life. A great song by Green Day. It goes like this.
Time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf of good health and good times. Tattoos of memories of dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. Something unpredictable in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. Something unpredictable in the end is right. I hope you have the time of your life. In the end it's right. I hope you have the time of your life.
Bit of Green Day there. Thanks, that was Good Riddance, Time of Your Life. What a great tune that is. Thanks a lot. Cheers, we've got a few in tonight. Thanks, Chris Fulger's in. Hi, I haven't forgot your Elton John request. Don't you worry about that. Got my gin and cuddled up with the dog. Cool. Maxine White, hi, from Lake. Lucy Fielder, nice to meet you earlier. That's Lucy. Hi, Lucy. How you doing? It was lovely for me. It was like, almost like I was famous for 12 seconds. It's lovely. Thank you. Any Chaz and Dave? No, Chris. Go to bed. Go back to bed, please. Jenny Eichinger. Hi, Jenny. I hope the crew are with you tonight. It's lovely you all tune in. Thank you so much. And we're going to do a song, a great song. There's a few belters on it tonight. Real crackers. We're going to keep it nice and relaxed just for a minute, and then we're going to pick up and do some big ones. Let's have a quick look at my memo sheet. Let's have a quick look. Like I say, thanks so much for tuning in tonight. I'm going to take a week off next week, but I'll be back. Okay, let's have a look at that. Okay, well, Chris Fulger has just tuned in. He's with his gin and the dog curled up on the sofa. Chris is a brilliant chef. Known from over our stints over in Southsea at the Barley Mow. I hope Judith's in and Sandy are in, but the Barley Mow is the best pub in the world, Southsea, apart from there's a couple of others I can think of on the Isle of Wight. But in Southsea, certainly, the Barley Mow is a great place. So if you get a chance to go there, great, lots of beer, fantastic. Sell lots of good eggs as well. Okay, so this is a track by Elton John, it's called Sacrifice. It's a great song, because it's... This one's for Chris, so I'll give him a track earlier on. This one's for you, mate. You and the dog. Sit back and relax, man.
It's a human sign. when things go wrong and the scent of a linger, temptation strong into the boundary of each map man. Sweet the sea comes calling, negativity land. Cold, cold heart, heart done by you. Some things looking better, baby, just pass it through. And it's no sacrifice, just a simple word. It's two hearts living into separate worlds. And it's no sacrifice, no sacrifice, it's no sacrifice. Mutual misunderstanding after the fight. Sensitivity builds a prison in the fight. We lose direction, no stone unturned. No tears to damn you when jealousy burns. Cold, cold heart, heart done by you. Some things looking better, baby, just pass it through. And it's no sacrifice, just a simple word. It's two hearts living into separate worlds. It's no sacrifice at all. No sacrifice at all. Sacrifice at all.
Thank you very much. Yes. Woo! The crowd went bloody wild.
Right. Thanks, guys. Cheers. Sean Wright's in. Hi, mate. How you doing? Hope you're Anderson well. Scott Gunn's in. Hi, mate. It's all the regular faces, and it's so lovely that you all keep tuning in higher. Any bits guild tonight? Maybe, Maxine, if you keep pestering me, I might well do one for you. Roy and Alison Fitcher, hello, looking forward to another great evening. Yeah, well, so am I, and it's so lovely that you guys have tuned in. You guys are from Newbury. So if anyone, next time they're driving past Newbury, think, oh, hold on. No, Roy and Alison are from Newbury, so come on, change your ways. Okay, that was a lovely song by Elton John. That was for Chris Falker over there. Chris, I hope your gin's finished. You're topping up. I hope the dog's not stolen your seat. What kind of dog is it? Just out of interest. Let me know. Okay, we're going to do, I've got a couple of new ones for me tonight, but I'll save them for a little bit later on. Okay, we're going to do, yeah, we're going to do this song now for you guys. I did it last week, I love it. It's a great song by Foreigner, it's called I Wanna Know What Love Is. I really like this song. It's going to be a little bit like that tonight, if no one minds. It's a great, great night for it. Hasn't it been hot today? Jesus wept. Having a whale of a time. Not that again. Last week, that was. Message me. Is there any sayings that you say regularly and then you think to yourself, what on earth does that mean and why do I keep saying it? Anything? Because whale of a time was getting me last week. Anyway, this is a song called I Want to Know What Love Is, and it's a really great song that goes like this. I hope you enjoy it. And thank you all so much for joining me tonight. It's an absolute honour. Be playing for you guys. There we go. Here she goes. Yes. Great little song, this is. Memorable video. Brilliant video, this song.
Brilliant. Right. Here we go.
take a little time, a little time to think things over. Buried between the lines, in case I need it when I'm older. A world upon my shoulders. Through the clouds I see love shine. It keeps me warm as life grows colder. In my life there's been heartache and pain. I don't know if I can face it again. Can't stop now, I've traveled so far to change this lonely life.
Song, I Want to Know What Love Is, and if you haven't heard it before, there's loads of like, I want to talk about love, all that malarkey. Steve Robinson, hi from Sheffield, they're in. Steve's in, Pat's in, Gabby from Writing, Chris Wall, thank you. Awesomely played and sung, thank you. And there's a chihuahua, there we go. Be careful then when you sit down, you can squash those, can't you? Happened to me a couple of times, but fits perfectly in my the griddle pan with a couple of bits of veg. That's no problem. Not unusual in some countries, actually, to be fair. Okay, well, thank you, Steve. I hope you're with Lynn, your lovely wife. And Pat Ashcroft's in the Sheffield crew. I'm going to miss you next week, Sheffield crew. Might do a little Zoom party. We'll just talk about Sheffield Football Club for 2 hours. Imagine that. Ooh. That'd be good, actually. Okay. Back to my little list. So if there's anything you'd like to hear, or if you want to let me know what you're drinking or what's going on today, have you seen anything strange? Have you seen anything great? Have you heard any heartwarming stories? Let me know and I'll do my best to ignore them. I'll have a look at them and see what I can do. Tell the world about it. Okay, let's have a little look. We've got some great songs on there. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to do a song by Damien Rice. I learned this today. And I'm not going to lie to you, I really struggle with this one because some songs just make you feel a certain way, don't they? And this is a great song. And I love Damien Rice. If you want a really honest, sung from the heart performance, he's your man, really. And this is a great song. It's probably 15 years old now. It's called Cannonball. And it's beautiful. The lyrics are incredible in this song. I'm going to do my very best to sing this one for you. So sit back, relax, and if I make a mistake, tough, because I'm off next week, so you can't even, you can do what you want actually, but yeah, no, this is a lovely song, Damien Rice track, Cannonball. Sit back, relax, get yourself a drink, and enjoy.
still a little hard to say what's going on. Still a little bit of your ghost, your witness. Still a little bit of your face I haven't kissed. Step a little closer each day that I can't see what's going on. Storms taught me to fly. Love taught me to lie. Life taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannonball. Still a little bit of your song in my ear. Still a little bit of your words I long to hear. You step a little closer to me, so close that I can't see what's going on. Stones taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to lie. Life taught me to die. So it's not hard to fall when you float like a cannon. Stones taught me to fly. Love, it taught me to cry. So come on, courage, teach me to be shy. 'Cause it's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna scare her. It's not hard to fall, and I don't wanna lose her. It's not hard to grow when you know that you just don't know.
I've done it, really. I don't care who you are. That is just one of the most ridiculously beautiful songs ever, really. That was Cannibal by Damien Rice. A great song. I love Damien Rice, really. Didn't used to, but I've really come onto it now. Stevenson, what are you drinking? What am I drinking? Beck's Blue, Sean Ryder's on. You cheeky little devil, you. It's got to be at least 0.00001% alcohol in that. 374 pints of those and you'll be a handful. What am I drinking, Steve Robertson? I'm drinking Hobgoblin Gold, filled with tap water and piss. No, we're joking. Ray Watson, stunning lyrics, well sung, Ollie. Thank you. Do you know what? I sang that to my son today, because I always, what I do, if I'm thinking about doing a new song, I always sing it to my son, because it's beautiful, Daddy. He just says it's beautiful, Daddy, whatever I do. So, lots of people asking each other, where is Caroline Sheesby? Let's give it 10 more minutes and then we'll phone the police, yeah? She's probably comatose. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that Damien Rice song as much as I did. I just think it's incredible. What a beautiful song. What a great, great song. Okay, let's get back to the list. Now, I'm going to do a song that I love. Sorry, everyone. Okay, I'm going to do a song now by... this is a song by... it's a song I did. I've done it a couple of weeks running now, but I love it because it's by... Kristen Moore, it's called Black is the Colour. It's a really lovely song, and it goes like this. Any update on Caroline Sheesby yet? Where is she? No excuse, she must have fallen asleep. I hope she tunes in. It's about 50% of my donations come from her, so come on, Caroline. Oh, anyway, just quickly, if you are watching and you're interested to know what that is a PayPal link to drop me a tip or a donation, because obviously, as you know, at the moment, unable to work, playing gigs and earning money for the family. So anything that you guys feel obligated, or in fact, if anything you could spare at all, goes a million miles for me and my family. So she's in. There she is. It's like those one of those dramatic entrances for those sort of real divas, isn't it? Cameron, calm down. Just move to the back of the room, please. Pathetic, really. But anyway. Anyway, I could do a song now. This is a Black is the Colour. It's a lovely song. Just in time, Caroline, for a great song. It goes like this. I hope everyone's doing really well, by the way, and you're all surviving okay. Lovely song, this. It goes like this. It's a lovely song, isn't it? It really is. It's not going to get much more cheerful than that tonight, I'm afraid, folks. Anyway, thank you very much for tuning in. Who else we've got in the old house tonight? Hi, Catherine. Kath, Couch. Your voice was better than ever singing Damien Rice song. Thank you. It's my favourite song ever. I agree. You got a friend, James Taylor. Oh, thanks, James. Oh, sorry, I've already done that. I thought you were saying I've got a friend, James Taylor. That Damien Rice song, don't get me wrong, is probably the best. I was crying my eyes out practicing that stage because it just, the lyrics are just on another level, really, aren't they? And if you watch him perform it, so much pain. And we all know that that's an incredible thing to be. Oh, hang on, I've got to get offline here. I've got the Gary Glitter newsletter coming up here. Going over that. Hang on, I can't get offline. I don't know what's happening here. Oh, there we go. Right, okay. Okay. So, back to my little set list. What's everyone drinking anyway? No one's told me yet.
Sean's on,
I know Sean's on the alcohol-free stuff. Bloody hell. Don't want to hear about that. We're not a children's disco, are we? Or are we? As you can't say Gary Glitter and children's disco in the same sentence, can you? Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. Lucky I'm having a week off next week.
Right, hang on.
Okay. When was the last time you went to a children's disco? That's a good question, isn't it? 5 years ago for me. Got arrested. It was quite weird, actually. But...
Anyway, right.
Okay, I tell you, they're a lovely song now by. I'm gonna do a song by Isle of Wight fella tonight, definitely. Okay, I'm gonna do a song now by John Denver. I haven't done this for a few weeks. Great little song called Annie's Song. Goes like this.
You fill up my senses like a night in the forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter. Let me die in your arms. Let me lay down beside you. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come love me again.
Thanks ever so much. Cheers. That was called Annie's Song by the late, great John Denver. Thanks, John. Okay. Anyone let me know what they're drinking, or is there anyone tuning in from a very obscure place? How obscure can you go? How obscure can anyone be? I live on the Isle of Wight. That's pretty obscure at the moment, isn't it, to be fair? Okay, who we got here? Hi, Sally Dixon, vodka. Lynn Robinson, cup of tea. Alison Ryder, white wine, for now. What's coming next? You're not going over to the Beck's Blue, are you? Nipping some of Sean's off. Kez Wilson, mermaid pink gin. Ooh, someone's got some money. Ray Watson, water. Emily Saunders, lemon and ginger tea. Very nice. Phil Elborough, Banks Amber, not a bad drop. Phil, I couldn't agree more with you, mate. Lovely, very nice indeed. Good session beer. Definitely, well done. Thank you for joining in. That was a track by John Denver, of course. That was the late, great John Denver with Annie's Song. Okay, I'm going to do a couple of real classics now, and then I'm going to try something a bit different for me. We're going to do a song now by Travis, actually, and then we're going to do a... We could do a little bit of Lionel Richie, because we like Lionel Richie. We like the Hello track. Sounds pretty good. But this is called Driftwood. Go to this. Great song. Love Travis. Don't forget, folks, if you're feeling fruity tonight, drop me a line. drop me a tip. Every donation is going to go to re-weld my car that's falling apart. But hey, at the moment I don't need that. This is called Driftwood. It's for Sean on the Bex Blue. Everything is open, nothing is set in stone. Rivers turn oceans, oceans tide your home. Home is where your heart is, your heart had to roam. Drifting under bridges, never to return. Watching bridges burn, your driftwood floating underwater, breaking into pieces, pieces, pieces. Just driftwood, hollow end, no use. Waterfalls will find you, bind you, grind you. Nobody is an island, everyone has to go. Just turn the bottom, butterfly low. Low is where your heart is, your heart had to roam. Drifting on the bridges, yep, the flow. You really didn't think it would happen. It really is the end of the line. I'm sorry that you turned to driftwood, but you've been drifting for a long, long time. Everywhere there's trouble, nowhere's safe to go. Push a ton of butter, butterfly low. Low is where your heart is, your heart had to roam. Drifting now forever and forevermore. Till you reach the shore, your driftwood floating underwater. Breaking into pieces, pieces, pieces. Just driftwood, hollow end of no use. Waterfalls will find you, bind you, grind you. You really didn't think it would happen. It really is the end of life. I'm sorry that you turned to driftwood, but you've been drifting for a long, long time. You've been drifting for a long, long time. You've been drifting for a long, long, drifting for a long, long time. Yeah, a bit of a classic from 1997. Takes me back to my first birthday. Only joking, I was a 15-year-old lad then. Peroni, Caroline. That's why she was asleep. Peroni, strong Italian lager. Bombay Sapphire, Bramble Gin with spiced orange ginger ale. Look at you, fancy pants. Alison Ryder, vodka and coke next. Okay, Kels Wilson. She's like the wind, please, didn't have it last week. Well, it's not my fault you didn't have it last week, love, and I'm not going to play your song because of it. Oh, sorry, I see what you've done there, sorry. She's like the wind, maybe she's like the wind a little bit later on, we'll see how that gets on, but it's not on the list at the moment, you're going to have to convince me. Okay, I'm going to do something that's very unusual for me, because I hate this song, but I'm going to do it anyway, because, do you know why? Because, why not? I don't know all the words though, so I'm gonna have to blag the words. I'm gonna do some Lionel Richie after this. In all the time I've ever played in bands, this is one of the songs that crops up all the time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, like you get the people coming up to the front of the stage. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fuck off, mate. Unless it's the person paying you, of course. Welcome. And I had a bit of a thing about this song. I thought, well, I don't like this song, but I do like it. It's guilty pleasure. It's become a guilty pleasure for me. It's by The Killers. This is called Mr. Brightside. I quite like this song now. This is the acoustic version. Here's a little dare for you. If you're watching and you have never commented before, just say hi or say something. Because I'd love to sort of just say hello to you guys. Because some of you sort of sit and watch. Voyeurism, I guess, like to sit and watch and not get too involved, and that's fine. But why don't you get involved tonight? Come on. Come on. Get involved. Reach out and touch me. That's a bit weird. Anyway, this is called... oh dear. Mr. Brightside, this one. Don't know the lyrics to this. This is going to be a complete made up guesswork.
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine, but I got up and down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, how did it end up like this? It was only a kiss. Fighting the deep, and just gone in the sea.
And she's gone, I don't know the words.
And she's gone instead, and she's gone in the dark. And she's running off.
Flipping Nora. Sorry, I know it's about nothing.
She's touching his chest now. He takes off her dress now. Let me go. I just can't look. Killing me, taking control. Jealousy turning sins into the sea, running through sin lullabies, choking on your alibis. But I'm just the price to pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes, 'cause I miss the bright side.
Does anyone know the lyrics?
Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta put down because I want it all. Started out with a kiss, ended up like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now she's calling the cab, and he's having a smoke, and he's dumping the smoke, and he's taking a drag, and he's going to bed, and his stomach is sick, but it's all in his head. As he's taking a little chest, now he takes off her dress. Now let me go. It's killing me, taking control. Jealousy turning sins into the sea, burning through sick lullabies, choking on your alibi. But it's just the price to pay. Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes, 'cause I miss the bright side.
I'd usually refuse to play that, but I'd usually have people in my face going, Journey Killers, Jesus. And do you know what I'm going to do? I'm just going to do it, because I can do it, and you're not here to tell me any different. Yeah.
Newbies.
Huh? Newbies. Hello, newbies. Hello, newbies. Emma Clark. Hi from East Yorkshire. Emma and Joshua. Hi, Emma. Oh, of course. Hi, Emma. How are you? How is everyone? How's Josh? Hi, Josh. Lindsay Wilson's in. Hello. Rowley Crebin told me to watch. Ooh, did she? Better be my best behaviour then, didn't I? And Robin Marie... Robin's in. Hi, that's Phil's sister. Lindsay Barlow's in. Hi, Lindsay, how you doing? Gemma Tricker. We have been drinking dark fruits all day. Oh dear. Someone get the toilet ready, lift the lid. It's gonna be sick. It's gonna be a sick night. No. Be careful, drink lots of water, because what happens in this sort of weather is people get dehydrated. And I was so dehydrated the other day that I thought I was Pelé scoring the winning goal in the 1970 World Cup. Which is weird, because I don't even think they won the World Cup. Oh, they did actually, yeah. Okay, right, thank you for joining me, all the newbies and the old bees. Lovely to see you all. I'm going to do a lovely song now by a very old bee. This is Lionel Richie. Rich bee. But he is probably a rich bee, actually, to be honest. I know Lynn Robertson likes this one, and I know Alex Frampton likes it.
Steve Robertson says you've got 2 weeks to learn the lyrics for the
kids. I have got 2 weeks to learn the lyrics for that last song, yeah. Thank you for that, Steve Robertson. He's gone down in my estimations. Picking on me. Okay, we're going to do this. It's a track by Lionel Richie. It's called Hello. It's for your lovely wife, Steve, who isn't giving me any chip this week. She did last week. This is called Hello. And this is for all the newbies. Hello. Thank you for joining me. It's great to meet you all. Even if it is on a cyber level, I've got a very good feeling about all of you. You're very, and if, well, if Rowley Crebbins sent you my way, she's a magical woman, a wonderful woman. Okay, here we go. This is called Hello. Hello. Or bonjour, if you're tuning in from France. Okay, well, here we go. Hello. I don't know why I need the lyrics. I used to character focus. Oh, there we go. Here we go.
I've kissed your lips a thousand times. I sometimes see you pass outside my door. Hello, is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes, I can see it in your smile. You're all I've ever wanted, and my arms are open wide. 'Cause you know just what to say, and you know just what to do, and I want to tell you so much. I love you. I long to see the sunlight in your head and tell you time and time again how much I care. Sometimes I feel my heart will overflow. Hello, I just got to let you know. 'Cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Is somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. I want to tell you so much. I love you. Hello, I just got to let you know. 'Cause I wonder where you are, and I wonder what you do. Are you somewhere feeling lonely, or is someone loving you? Tell me how to win your heart, for I haven't got a clue. But I want to tell you so much, I love you.
Hello, thank you very much indeed. Cheers, that was a great song. That was a bit Lionel Richie, if you've not heard me before. Sarah and Richard Russell. Hi Sarah, missed our holiday to the island in April. We're in Southampton, would love a shout out and Hey There Delilah for our wedding anniversary on the 4th of June. Is that a Thursday? Yes, it is. So if you could tune in on the 4th of June, that's not next week, the week after, isn't it? Or is it, hang on. Yeah. So I'll learn, hey there, Delilah, do. It's a great song, that is. Okay, I'll pencil that one in for you guys. I hope you have a nice time over in Southampton. Someone's got to, haven't they? Ooh. No, it's nice, actually, Southampton. Lovely. So if you tune on your anniversary, I'll play Hey There Delilah. I've got 2 weeks to learn it. I think there's only four chords in it. So I should be fine. Okay, we're going to do a song now by Brian Kennedy. This is one of my favourite songs, and I play this every week. And I sort of do it for me, and that sounds a little bit aloof, a bit arrogant, but because there's no one here to punch my face in, I can get away with that, to be honest. Well, there is. You know, the cat might give me a run for my money. This is a lovely song. It's a very sad song. But if you see me more than twice, you know that a majority of the stuff I play is sad. And I make up for it for the irrelevant waffle that goes in between the songs. But I'll try and keep that down to a minimum, because we are working on a very a time scale that doesn't really accept that sort of nonsense. So this is called Carrick Fergus, and it's one of my favourite all-time songs. So sit back, relax, get yourself a drink. And if you're one of the newbies, let me know where you're from. You have already, some of you, but let me know what you're drinking and let me know if there's anything interesting happening around the world at the moment, because I'm completely out of touch. And if you're feeling generous, drop me a tip, because I can't survive without them. So thank you very much for your generous donations. This is called Carrick Fergus.
Seldom sober, our hands are over. From town to town. But I am sick now, and my days are numbered. So come on, ye young men, and lay me down. Come on, ye young men, and lay me down.
Probably my favourite song of the night. Maxine White, hi. Don't forget my Vince Gill. I won't forget your Vince Gill, don't worry. Rod's out and a few beers listening to you, big boy. I saw your pictures earlier, Paul. It's my good friend Paul Blows. He's a mechanic. He's out fishing tonight. Probably going to catch something. Last time I saw him probably was years ago now. Eh? What? Have you had any bites? Of course he's had bites. He's fishing in a bloody lake, isn't he? There's fish full of fish. It's not the old craft of a sea fisherman, you know. Outsmarting your opponent and all that stuff. It's all there. It's like... Anyway, no, but he's a good lad and... good luck with the fish. I hope I'm not disturbing the carp. Never said that before. I don't think I've ever said that sentence before. Gabby Ride, Boys of Summer. Might just be able to do that for you, wherever you are, Gabby. Big shout out to you. Hope you're well. Okay, we've got time for definitely got a few more songs. So we're going to do a bit of Maxine White, Vince Gill. We'll do a song there. I've got a song that I definitely want to do tonight, and I said I'd dedicate it to Alison Ryder, if she's still watching with Sean. Okay, thanks so much again for tuning in. If you're a newbie, I'll be taking a week off next week, but Thursday the 4th of June, I will be back to entertain you to the best of my abilities, so not particularly well, but it'll be lovely to see you if we can. And here we go. This is a song by... we'll do Vince Gill now, and then we're going to do... we'll do that one. We'll do, we're going to do a bit of Vince Gill now. And then what else did someone want?
I can't remember. Boys of Summer.
Oh, Boys of Summer, maybe. Might be. Check the old PayPal account, see how much she's deposited. She might just get Boy. Not the whole of Boys of Summer, depending on the net amount of money. Okay, this is, Oh, yeah. Delicious. Right, what else are we going to do? Oh, Vince Gill. Or not. Yeah, Vince Gill. Okay, we're going to do a little song that I sing with my son regularly. It's called I Don't Want to Ride the Rails No More.
It's a great song, isn't this?
This one's for Maxine White.
Where's my plectrum gone there? Oh, there he is. There he goes.
9 weeks, still can't fucking... I said the F word, I have to go off air.
It's 20 past nine.
I know. This is called I Don't Want to Ride the Rails No More. It's a great song, goes like this.
Freight trains all my life. I woke up cold and hungry in the middle of the night. Been on the wrong end of a drunkard's night. Nowhere to say the letters that I write. I better see most every single town. I never stop quiet long enough to ever hang around. The whistle makes a mighty lonesome sound. It's been on my mind, I'd love to settle down. I don't wanna ride the rails no more. I want a woman's love worth dying. Hear children play through an old screen door. No, I don't wanna ride the rails no more. Pulling out half past nine. The waitress said, hey stranger, how about one more glass of wine? We got talking and we lost all track of time. The train pulled out, left us there behind. I don't wanna ride the rails no more. I wanna know what's love worth dying for. Hear children play through the old screen door. No, I don't wanna ride the rails no more. First time in my life I didn't run. I felt your arms around me, knew my rambling days were done. Something changed deep inside of me. The radio played "Love Is All You Need." No more. I wanna know what's love worth dying for. Hear children play through an old screen door. No, I don't wanna ride the rails no more. No, I don't wanna ride the rails no more. No, I don't wanna ride the rails no more.
Bit of Vince Gill from the album Okie. There we go, that's for you, Maxine White. Thank you very much indeed. Cheers. Time for a few more. Okay, we've got Sean's hammered on Beck's Blue. Of course he is. Alison Ryder, waiting for my surprise. Is that from Sean? Well, he's hammered on his Beck's Blue. You ain't getting no surprise tonight. Kevin Fisher, Runaway. No. Too high, Kev.
I've been walking in the rain.
All that stuff. Yee-hoo. Need to have a couple of weeks off after that. That's why Del Shannon's dead, isn't he? He had a hemorrhage, he had a groin hemorrhage because of the high notes he used to hit. Right, okay. Let's go. Okay, well, time has marched on once again and it's been an absolute joy again for the ninth time. Thank you to each and every single one of you for tuning in and making my life so much more enjoyable. And also helping me out with your tips and your donations. You'll probably never know how much it means to me, and I really do mean that from the bottom of my heart. So hopefully, a couple of weeks' time, I'll come back fitter and stronger, but I think I'm going to come back fatter and wronger, if I'm honest. I think that's probably the reality of it, because I'm going to eat myself into oblivion. You'll be like, Pavarotti's looking a bit, oof, next time. Imagine if I could sing like Pavarotti. I'd be a wealthy man. Probably be dead as well, but that's all right. Okay, I'm going to do, shall I do your surprise now? Shall I do the surprise? Oh, I'm all excited now. Nah, I'm not really excited actually, I'm quite excited, but... Okay, we are going to do the surprise. This one's for you, Alison. Are you ready? Are you sitting tight? Now, I'm just going to quickly do a bit. I'm a bit gushy about this song. Have a quick sip and then I'll get gushy. Now, I'm not going to try and make anyone cry, but this is definitely, if you're going to... cry, this is the one. It's a great song by Luther Vandross. And I know how much this means to Alison because we talk about it quite regularly when we see each other. And I'm not trying to get everyone all prepped and primed, but unfortunately I don't speak to my dad. Maybe one day I will, but I played this song to my son today and he's 4 years old and I just can't help but thinking about hopefully one day he'll look back with fondness on the memories that me and him have together. And this is a lovely song called Dance With My Father, and it's really quite a special song. And if I have to stop, you're just going to have to let me, and I'll try and compose myself. Such a beautiful song, and it goes like this. And this one's for Alison. I said I'd do this one for you. And anyone else that misses their dad, I guess. Sorry, 2 seconds, everyone. They're quite close to the beginning. There we go.
Lovely song.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mother and me, and then spin me around till I fell asleep. Then up the stairs he would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could give another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. No, I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Disagree, yeah, yeah. To get my way, I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me, then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night, when I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final step, one final dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. No, I'd love, love, love to dance with my father again. Sometimes I listen outside the door, and I'd hear how my mother cried for him. I'd pray for her even more than me. I'd pray for her even more than me. I know I'm praying for much too much, but could you send back the only man she loved? I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, this is all I ever dream.
Go to bed now.
It's got very emotional.
Okay. I love you. Well, I love you too. Thank you. And I hope that, means a lot to me too. So, anyway, so I'm going to move on now. I think from now on. I hope you all enjoyed that as much as I did. So, I think it just demonstrates just how much music can do things that other things can't. I mean, it just evokes memories and, it's a beautiful song. And, Sean and Alison have been really good to us over the years, and they're really good friends of mine, and I did have you in mind when I was singing that one, and I hope it meant as much to you as it did to me. It's a beautiful song. Bit of Luther Vandross, you can't beat him. What a vocalist that man is. Okay, we've got time for a few more songs. I'm going to go back to my list. I might do Gabby's song. So now we'll see. I have to try and pick myself up now. Hang on, here we go. So, okay. Let me know where you're from as well. You guys are still, hopefully some of you guys are still tuning in, not all tuning out. If you'd like to leave me a little tip or a donation, I'll be forever grateful. And through these turbulent times, it really does mean everything to me and my family. So thank you in advance, and keep supporting live music. And hopefully the return to what we can call normality isn't too far away. And it'll be so good to see you all again. But in the meantime, let's do this cyber thing and embrace it. And I'm so pleased that you keep tuning. And I love you all very much. Thank you so much. Okay, we're going to do a couple more tunes, or three or four more tunes, perhaps. Okay, let's do this one. What are we going to do? Okay, I'm going to do this one, actually. No, I'm not. What am I going to do? Someone give me a suggestion, because I've got one for the finish. Boys of Summer. Yeah, can I Boys of Summer for Gab?
Gabby.
Okay, it's a little bit up tempo, but it's not a particularly happy song, but well, it is kind of happy, I guess. Okay, we'll do this one. Try and remember this, people. This one. Then we do a song by Graham McCulloch, because I love it, it's called Every Last Grain of Sand. Then we'll do a song by, we're going to do the Josh Groban version, and then we're going to do a song by Mike and the Mechanics. Okay, remember that, those four. We'll call it a day after that.
So what am I doing now? I'm joking.
Okay. This was the number one from the 1980s. This is a great song by the co-founder of the wonderful band, the Eagles, one of my favourite bands. This is called The Boys of Summer. Don Henley, number one hit, goes like this. Don Henley, that was for Gabby. I hope you're keeping well in lockdown. Anyway, so time for three more. I said, what did I say? A bit of Don Henley, a little bit of Graham McCulloch. Who we got here? We got Alan Slav. Hello, Every Last Grain of Sand. Lovely song. Yes, it is. Requested before you said it.
Really? Did you really, Alan?
Well, okay, well, this one's for you then. And the lovely Lisa. Happy birthday, by the way, Lisa. I don't know how old you were, but you're certainly not as old as you look. As in, you look younger than you. Bloody, got to be careful when you say things like that.
Well. Ah.
See, I love this song so much that once, but I know you probably can't see that's actually handwriting, but I wrote the lyrics out for this song. This is written by a guy called Graham McCulloch, and I hope he's watching. It's a genius, lovely song. This is beautiful, really, really beautiful song. Terribly sad, but that probably makes it better anyway. Goes like this.
Doesn't go like that. Sorry. Jesus wept. What is this?
Hobgoblin. Filled me with gas. And it was at that moment that Jill from Cleethorpe signed out. Sorry, if you've just literally signed in and you saw me go, Hobgoblin, you just think, somebody's recommended this clown. I am alright, I promise. You can watch it back on rewind. I'm good on rewind. This is one of my all-time favourite songs. Okay, well, time for two more. This one and then one more. That's two, isn't it? One, two, yeah. This is the lyrics. Holding hands with you comes natural. Makes a connection to your mind. With you I can contemplate the impossible. Places only we can find. Let me take you to a field, my love, lay you down. Let the sunlight kiss your body next to mine. As we lie here through the hours and the stars become gentle lanterns shining down on hearts entwined. Try to understand, it's not like there's a plan. If I hold on too close, will you slip through my hands? Like every last grain of sand. Tears and fears, I hear my destiny crying out to find a place that's warm and kind. When I know next to you how easily all the problems in my world fall far behind. So now I know just how good it could be to be caught up in the love the father's blind. But when I'm far away, it makes no sense at all. My heart cries out to be with you all the time. Try to understand, it's not like there's a plan. If I hold on too close, will you slip through my hands, like every last grain of sand. 'Cause I love you, I really do. But if I hold on too close, will you fall from my hands, like every last grain. Every Last Grain of Sand, written by Graham McCulloch. It's a lovely song, isn't it? Thanks. Brilliant. Cheers. My wife caught that. Yeah, no, like Every Last Grain of Sand. I'm going to do one more song. This is my last grain of sand for this week. And if you missed the announcement at the beginning, should have been on just before Bojo's speech. Ollie is not doing next week. So now's your time to cash in and send me 2 weeks worth of money. I'd be very grateful. So drop me a tip. I'm forever grateful for those tips that you send and your donations. Like I said before, I hate to labour the point, but In these current financial climate, it's impossible to survive without it, so you literally are keeping us alive, so thank you very much, guys. Okay, we do last song of the night. This is a classic track by Mike and the Mechanics. One of the best songs ever. My humble opinion. I'd like to say thank you to every single one of you for supporting me, supporting live music, and having a great energy about you and coming and joining me and making a great night of it for everybody. It's fantastic. I'm going to leave you with this one. This is called The Living Years, and I hope you enjoy it. See you in a couple of weeks' time, June the 4th. I've got to learn Hey There Delilah, haven't I, for that lovely couple over in Southampton. You're going to sing the chorus with me, and I want to see some footage of you singing the chorus. Good night, everyone. See you in a couple of weeks' time. Thanks so much for listening to me. I've been Ollie Ducey, and it's been an absolute pleasure. Please feel free to drop me a tip or a donation anytime. And we'll see you again in a couple of weeks' time. And, stay safe and keep helping one another. It's so important. Every generation blames the one before. All of their frustrations beating on your door. I know that I'm a hostage to all my father held so dear. I know that I'm a prisoner to all his hopes and fears. I just wish I could have told him in the living years. Oh, crumpled bits of paper with imperfect thoughts, still the conversations. I'm afraid that's all we've got. Say you just don't see it. It seems perfect sense. You just can't get agreement in this present tense. We all talk a different language, talking in defense. Say it loud.
Say it clear.
Whoa, say it clear. You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late. It's too late. When we die, oh, when we die, to admit. Between the present and the past, we only sacrifice the future. So bring an end to last. So don't yield to the fortunes. Sometimes see it's fate. We have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up, don't give in, we'll just be okay. Say it loud, say it clear. Whoa, say it clear. You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late, it's too late. When we die, oh, when we die, too late. Passed away. I didn't get to tell you the things I had to say. I think I caught his spirit later that same year. Sure heard his echo, my baby's newborn tears. I wish I could have told him in the living years. Say it loud.
say it clear. Oh, say it clear. You can listen as well as you hear. It's too late. It's too late. When we die, oh, when we die, to me, we don't see eye to eye.
That's it from me. Thank you very much indeed. Cheers. I'll see you in 2 weeks' time on the 4th of June. Thank you to each and every single one of you for tuning in. And don't forget, drop me a tip if you feel you can. It helps so much. See you again soon. Have a great week. See you in a couple of weeks' time. Thank you.